Okay, this is a police chase that happened yesterday in LA County. That's a stolen U-Haul pickup truck driven by a woman, and she has her significant other, a male, as the front seat passenger. He's wanted on parole for carjacking. Nice guy. And you can see here, he's actually smoking a crack pipe. Could be meth. I don't know what his preference is, but he's having a good time. There's no tire there because they hit spike strips. He shredded the tire. Now look, he switched from crack or meth to whiskey or something. He's drinking out of a bottle now. The party is completely on. The tire's gone now. He's on a rim. This can only help the police because it's going to significantly slow this vehicle down. It's going to be hard to control. Oh, look here. Wait. Boom. Can of beer. The driver throws a can of beer out. Dilly dilly, everybody. Good times. Now, here's where police chases get really boring for cops. They're at 50 miles per hour, and you're like, oh, man, I wish something would happen. Come on. He's texting his wife, whatever. Boom. Something happens. There's a crash. This is going to change things for police. Now they can do pit maneuvers, whatever they want, because things just got serious. They just injured somebody in a crash, and now they're back into it. But they're not going to get very far because that engine was damaged during that collision, so they're going to stop at this intersection. And now what you're going to see is some final goodbyes. Oh, she took her seatbelt off, by the way. Safety first. Good for you, hon. She's going to say her final goodbye. She's going to reach over here, give him a hug, a little smooch. I love you. We're not going to see each other. We're going to jail for a very long time. All right, yada, yada, yada. Now things are going to progress. You're going to see here, they're actually facing each other. Yep, they're fucking. They're fucking in the cab. This is the best thing ever. I would do the same thing. If I'm going to jail, I'm going to get one last fucking. And you're going to see here, the helicopter's going to figure out that they're fucking. And they're like, oh, pull the camera back. Pull the camera back. We're filming a porn. And all these cops have a front row seat to the fuck fest. And the snipers get the best view because they have scopes on their rifles. So now they're going to be ordered to get out. If she's going to comply. She's going to get out. But no, she's yanked back in by her man. He's like, hey, one more smooch. I just love you so much. I didn't want to let you go. And then something's going to happen here. Yeah, SWAT team with a bear cat. Pucker factors through the roof. Asshole so tight it sucked all the air out of the inside of the truck. They're going to have to get out in order to breathe. So here she comes, hands up. She's being compliant now. She's going to surrender. He is too, but no, one more. I love you so much. He's like, I know, I get it. I love you too, but you're going to get me shot. I'm supposed to be surrendering. What are you doing? And this cop's going to help out. Little electricity for that ass. He's frozen. Tip him over to the ground. She goes on the ground. This is ending perfectly. Nobody really got hurt, and the bad guys are going to jail. This is a good day for cops.